tonight, Madison Square Garden and the National Hockey League proudly present an Original Six matchup featuring the Boston Bruins against the New York Rangers.
It's been said that it's not where you are, it's who you're with. The same idea is what makes the ever-growing bond we share something special. You see, we're all about family. Our family. Because our blue shirts, they symbolize a powerful and unifying force. A force that brings people from all backgrounds, all cultures, and all walks of life together. So this isn't your ordinary sweater. This sweater, it carries a certain name. The family crest of Original Six. And tells anyone, anywhere you go, that you're part of something bigger.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
But it's a journey we take on as one family, behind one team. The bloodlines here, they all run.
This is different, huh?
And the hearts will always beat as one. Welcome to Rangers Town.
Thursday night at the Garden, it was an Original Six battle between the Blue Shirts and Chicago. First period, Benoit Pouliot feeds Derek Brassard. First shot saved, but Brassard puts home the rebound. The Rangers take a 1-0 lead. It stayed that way until the third period. Rick Nash wins the race to the puck, circles in front, and beats Corey Crawford. The Rangers in front 2-0. Chicago closed to within a goal and then forced Cam Talbot to protect the lead. And what a job Talbot did, denying the Blackhawks at every turn, including this stupendous save against Patrick Kane in the final seconds. The Rangers win 2-1. Tonight, it's another Original Six rivalry as the Broadway Blue Shirts battle the Boston Bruins, and it's coming up next.
Here they are, the New York Rangers.
Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you please rise and remove your caps for the singing of the National Anthem. Tonight's colors are presented by the Fire Department of New York. And here to sing the Star-Spangled Banner, please welcome John Amirante.
What so proudly we hailed at twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. Still there.